Alright guys, we're making a video of why it is not fish. And today, we're fishing wacky for bass. Don't have any. I just have a little jig here today. I don't have it sitting on wacky here, but have that. And then I'm drag set loose in case I hit the park.
Gone. Yeah, it's gone, dude. Where's the hook even at? He choked it.
Look at my thumb. It is milk toast. I don't know if you can tell, but it's toast.
Pretty good. Start off. I'm going to throw it back. Oh, man. First fish on the line. Got hung in the tree. It's always nice. Y'all want to know what's even better? This. That's nice, guys. That is very nice. Good lord. And my line snapped. That's funny. I'll catch y'all when I get battery tied. So, bye. Alright, guys, I'm back. I just finished retying.
Let's get a rip in the chat, T Bud. Right there. Real nice fish.
Number two.
following them. Don't be like four fish and comments and all that. Throwing them because they get on that grass, they'll get on and die. They get stuck in that grass. Yeah, throwing them. Some biscuit marks. Oh,
that thing flew out in the air. Oh, that hurts so bad. Look at that. Flew off and hit me. Oh. Like I say is, I guess that jig head ain't gonna break. Good Lord, that hurts so bad. I don't even know. Woo! Sorry, video stopped. Don't tell me that jig head.
Flew off. Don't tell me. It's not even afraid. I guess it's just a gift. I'm never gonna lose a gift. I guess.
Good worm. I'm gonna actually get a green pumpkin this time because I have been getting I had that one color on. I caught two fish on it, but last night green pumpkin was the deal. So I don't know. I'm just gonna pick up my only green pumpkin one that I have. That's my only worm. We'll see if it's actually a Magnum Finesse shaggy head worm that was in not the best condition, so I just cut it in half and used the shaggy head worm. Cut the head off of it. I mean, he's just wacky worm. I'm sorry, not shaggy head worm. It was a shaggy head worm, but now it's not doing too great, so. Maybe I can catch a few more fish for y'all. Fix y'all up where y'all ain't no falls. I'm telling you, that little thing right there, my little baby, this little jig head flew up. That thing hurt. That thing hurt. That's a dink right there. How small that fish is, Jerry? Let me get it. So small it is. He's dying.
I'm shocked he didn't fish. possible is jig failing. And it is, but like, I've tried. I've got. If I had another bait on, I would work on it. I've probably got some jig bait on.
Through that gap sometimes, and it'll send my head through down here. Go through this gap right here. This video is probably gonna be like, at the moment, it's probably like 16 minutes long. I don't know. After this, penguin. He's not on it. Yeah, he is.
That's a good two-pounder.
There y'all go. I'm gonna stop the video right there and I'll resume because I want to get a picture of him. Is that right there? That's a two-pounder. So I'll catch y'all in the last first video back. All right, guys, I'm back. Got a picture. Chunked this guy salt as I can back. Oh. See all that grass? I got thrown by that grass here to get home. All right, guys, I'm back. I'm on the dock right now. Actually, I'm going to try this. It's like a moon color or something. On. I actually have my jig rod here, too. So I have my flipping suit, my jig on it. Just in case I break off, so... Speed up, keep fishing. I don't want to fish that because I don't think three fish is better at four. You know what I mean, baby. There's four. There's y'all video. Jerry. What did Jerry do? Jerry was barely hooked. Jerry. There's Jerry for y'all. Jerry. I'm gonna release this fish now in the video. I caught this dink. There's a video for y'all guys. Hope y'all enjoyed. We'll catch you on the next video. See ya.